Mom? Hello?
Hey.
Oh, hey, what up, man?
Fox.
Did I tell you to get out of fucking last week? Yeah. We've been expecting you, biatch.
See, I had a little problem. Ever since last week when you kicked me out, it's been kind of bothering me, we should say. So, I came back for my revenge.
Revenge?
Oh, yeah. Well, see, help for me. Well, we can say it's on its way.
What? We? Help is... That does not make any sense to me, I'm sorry. Just doesn't.
I see how it is. How about this? I'll give you two options, my good friend. Number one, my men will come here and destroy you, and your body will be all over the place. Number two, I put this poison, this water, and you drink it and you die peacefully. Just like this. Oh, the water has been contaminated now. Why don't you drink it, please? Right now. Actually, I'll keep this at least. No evidence of your fucking corpse.
Yeah, I'll stir it up for you.
Mm-hmm. Smells like some good poison water. I'll let you decide.
Alright, mister. I got more voices than fucking brains. I'll take you up on that offer. You think you're so funny, don't you? Well, time to die.
Get him!
Go.
I'll take care of fucking him.
Alright, Alec, no one. See the dead body? Freak the fuck out.
I heard.